So here we go, peeps. You have a look at this. Internationalmotorsports.com. I think they're out of Langley, British Columbia. Now you look and you see what it says right there. It says, number one, afterburn tires. Details, four options available, $27.95 to $137.95. Now I'm going to take my mouse and I'm going to go click right here. I'm going to look at these, see what it says. Okay, oh, look at that, it says $27.95 again. Now I'm going to click down here, because I tried to buy tires from these guys through their online site. And they got a hold of me and said, no, we're not going to sell you these tires at the advertised price. Here we are, 26, 10, 12 is the size of tire that I wanted. I click on that, look at that. Price, $27.95, shipping $16.99. Let's see here, if I go like this, and I'll go back to zero, and I'll go four, because I wanted to buy four tires. Add to cart. Okay. View cart. I think I got eight in there now. Let's see, this takes a minute. This internet's quite slow out here in the boonies in Salmon Arm. But anyways, what the shot is, yeah, see, I got eight tires there now. So I'll back that up, and I'll say four again. And it's update total. $111.80. That's the total. That's what we did when we went to checkout. It come out to $158.80 for shipping. But, you know, down the coast, my sister was going to go pick them up for me. So it come out to $125 is what it cost. We went through the Visa checkout. Paid for the tires with the Visa, and they refused payment because, according to them, at internationalmotorsports.com, there was a mistake on the web page. Now, I'm looking at this, and I'm going, because they knew about this. Apparently, they knew about this, but they didn't change it. They left it like this. To sell these tires, $27.95, which I think is deliberate, misleading advertising. I think it would be called false advertising. So, as it turns out, they refused to sell us the tires. We phoned them, I phoned them, my sister phoned them, and at the end of the conversation, what it came down to is they said, and I quote, because I remember this very clearly, we don't want you as a customer. And they hung up. Now, to me, that says that International Motorsports is a terrible place to try to do business. I will never recommend them. I will never try to buy anything from them. And I will tell, literally, millions and millions of people, if a lot of people watch this video, that they should not buy anything from International Motorsports. Thanks for watching.